Friends, in this video we are going to learn how to import the Ansys report to MS Word, PowerPoint or Excel. Now just open the report preview in Ansys, then right click on it. Here we have an option to export the report to Microsoft Excel. Otherwise you just go to the right top corner. Here we have an options send to. You have to send a report to the any email, or you have to import the report to Microsoft Word or PowerPoint as per your requirement.